passions you have. I try to the research in the relation between the steel and the computing region. And this is a part of the beginning of my PhD. Okay. This talk is organized and firstly I'm going to introduce about 2-3 minutes one video and then I'm going to show a video I edited. It's the main part of this talk, and at the end I'm going to talk about a conclusion. Okay. Cinema photography are forms of figurative expression based on time. Cinema sound is the register of movement and duration, and the capture of an instant and its fixation and continuity in time are the founding principle of photography. The collision between moving and a still image inside cinematic form can be done in two different manners. Firstly, through the inclusion of photography as an object or as an act or as a billboard or as an event inside a film form, or secondly, throughout a moving image freeze, showing us the still image as the constituent element of cinema, which, through this act, could reach new dimensions. Both forms can bring us closer to sublime time, a time conceived by Deleuze as non-chronological, a time non-reducible to a spatial development, and a time throughout which the appearance that cinema is always shown in present is denied. The perception of time in subjective and degrees terms through an image led us to acquire its essence. In this sense, Deleuze's image concept can clarify it to our goals. As Damien Sutton says, the destiny given by Deleuze to the photography is to be a photogram inside a cinema room, as brief views, snapshots, or arbitrary cuts, extracted from the real movement, which through its projection creates an abstract time, impersonal, uniform, invisible, and imperceptible. A time that is only inside the projector device, that builds images through their unfolding on a screen. According to Deleuze, photography is a sort of molding, the mold which arranges the internal forces of the thing, in order to reach a balanced stage in a certain instant, like an unmoving section. As Deleuze explains, cinema could be set closer to another conception of time, as something that is in a constant becoming. This approach was possible due to the appearance of new forms that surpassed the previous classic ones, which considered time as something abstract and already given. When neorealism appears, modern cinema, as Deleuze denominates it, begins. It has been developed by new images in which perception loses its dramatic function and moves on the object, creating new descriptions of it. Modern cinema is a clairvoyant cinema in which we see instead of watching. This is a cinema of time images, a cinema that reveals the pure optical situations, which subordinates movement to time and reveals time as a measurement of movement, which is considered as something apparent, abnormal, something that loses its centrality and stops being shrinkable to a moving trajectory. This conception of cinema time becomes the matter itself of an image. Now we're going to see this speaker's name.
One of the uses of this is to create images that the image is always in place.
Present is the imperceptible boundary from the beginning, what never stops happening, and oscillates towards past and future. Things that we perceive are the present, but this present fades, basically immediately in the past, and this past is set in our memory, creating a different. Inventors in a list of cities shows us a character whose destiny is not fixed beforehand, who is constantly wandering without a direction. He takes photographs by a borrowed camera, and these snapshots are immediately looked at in situ. Thank you. entities, mirror the lack of an entity and the character suffers. His motion becomes a change and a transformation within his being. Photographs verify the stage of an instant in his becoming. It also materializes the consecutive descriptions that are projected on the object. When the perception cast on that object, it doesn't have a primary function. Therefore, it shows us the crystallization of a means through the job as a pattern of crystal image exchange.
Is the perpetual foundation of time as something open, variable, non-chronological.
community in which we live and could change, but also define our relation with nature. We have elements that make up the tenet of our own identity. Duration as a moment change, memory as our awareness of duration and time, and the sense of past, present, and future from which our awareness is created.
Cinematographic art develops new spaces and new perceptions
to unfold reality as I do magic. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Are there any questions? Don't be shy to be responding to a video. After all, you have the voice of the author right here. So, in any case, actually there was something that I would like to ask you. It was interesting to me it's both, in a sense, cinema, what you presented, because there is this framing that you do yourself, but there's also your voice over the films, and I wanted to know does that become something new for you? Is it possible to take another image and represent that in a way? In other words, does it become for you like an original work if you frame it in this way? Is this a kind of creative work for you? No, I want to know, when you take these images, in a way, it's like you're redeveloping these images and you're reframing them in a way for us. Do you consider that, because you're a filmmaker, do you consider that a form of filmmaking in itself?
The images are taken from these videos, and the images created by me are taken from a documentary I made for a Spanish television about a strange Spanish filmmaker who never made any film. And in this film, I'm trying to develop all the theories of the lessons, and I try to mix my images, my voice, and images of other people, which are very interesting for me. And I think if I follow making cinema, I want to make cinema as those directors, and I want to try to search and to the relation between these elements, between cinema and photography, because I think there are the base on all the technology we are using nowadays, and I think it's very interesting to understand how this new technology, how these new languages are created, how these languages work.
Yes. Yeah, it's film that's filmed in a way. Yes,
yeah? Film also, because I want to investigate the basis of cinema photography and why we as a society are so interested in images. Mm-hmm.
Thank you very much.
I don't know if I have.
Exactly, yes. Thank you so much. Thank you to everyone.